Hello and welcome back to Don't Starve Together.
Intro killer.
You or me?
Me.
It doesn't matter. I'm sure they were interested in what you had to say, Riley.
Hey!
There you go.
You sound like the damn king of red lions, Riley. You giggle. I wasn't sure if you knew what that meant.
That's okay. Does anybody know what anything means?
You can't see without eyes.
Exactly.
There's a rabbit trying to fight a bee.
So you can catch butterflies, by the way.
Yeah?
And you can plant. It says plant, but really it plants flowers. Now, I'm going to plant some flowers, but you better not pick these.
I don't pick flowers. I have
full
sanity. Because
my bees actually need these flowers.
Where are you?
At the base.
I was just there.
I just got back.
Damn you.
No, but my bees actually need these flowers to make honey.
Riley.
What?
Come get your rabbits. I have a bunch.
Where?
It's a bit passive aggressive, but it'll work.
Gosh, I'm insane.
Yeah. What about it? I would fell over with nothing in it.
Oh, hey.
What's up, dude?
I know, one of these did too.
You want a rabbit?
I kind of want to eat it. I'm actually looking around for a few more flowers right now. I'm going to follow this bee to one because he knows where one's at. No,
oh.
I'm not kidding. That's how they generate
honey.
We're
way far away from the base.
That's okay. I'm just looking for one more flower so I can make garlic.
So you actually need flowers to get honey?
Yes.
That's disappointing.
Oh, no, no, no. I only need to plant them. As long as you don't tear them up, I don't need to plant a whole bunch. So I've got like four at the base. I want more than
lumberjacking.
That.
Lumberjacking. But. Jacking off.
Ooh.
What? You got a boomerang?
Oh, fuck.
Where'd you get a boomerang from?
I just found it down there. Dude, this hurts. Oh my god.
Yeah,
how
it
do you
hurts
catch
you?
It? Yeah. It just took me to one health. Here, pick it up and swing it at a bird.
I'm gonna
way,
die.
A bird.
Oh, probably gonna die, but I'll give it a shot.
Do it. Bird it on your right. Hit him. Hit him.
Ah!
A run or something.
I don't know.
This sounds awful.
It broke.
Oh, it broke?
Yeah.
That's funny. Good, because it would have killed us.
It only took me down with 13 health.
I'm at 5 right now. Oh, I forgot. I need some reeds, and I need my bee box to turn in.
Am I going to make this big tree spawn if I keep doing this? Does he care if I do this?
I don't know.
All I'm doing is knocking down trees that have one hit away from dying, so.
I guess we'll find out. By the way, these moles like flint. They'll run up to it.
Oh, they like stone, too.
Oh, shit. Piss bees. Piss bees.
Piss bees? Frisbees? Oh, God, Riley, frisbees.
There you go. That's the real fear.
Do these even grow in this biome? Maybe not.
I'm heading back to base.
So am I. By planting trees, slowly going back to base.
I ran over here to see if there's any reeds, because I need them for survival, but regrettably there was not.
Oh no. Can he make it back to base? Who knows?
You or me?
Me?
Yeah, me too. That's what I'm thinking.
Well, I have fire on me.
Should I look at the map or nah? Oh, I found you.
What's up?
Hey.
I show up and I do not bother to start a fire.
Oh, do I have anything to do with?
Perfect.
So tiny.
We'll survive the night.
Actually, I don't. I don't have any. Oh, no, I do.
Yeah.
So there's four bees in that box, and every morning you'll see them all disperse every 35 seconds.
On the dot. 35 seconds on
the
dot.
Oh, dude, these berries are getting stale. You better, I'll cook you up some because I can't eat it.
Nom nom. It'd be hilarious if I could trigger this trap. Like, whoosh. Oh, it's a full moon. We don't have to be by the fire.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Good, because I just stalked the shit out of it. I've got a feeling my sanity would like it better if I was there, though.
Yeah. But you don't have to be, see? That's the thing. I was wondering why it was letting me walk so far without it, like, there was no darkness around.
Yeah. I don't know, I'm insane, so my vision's skewed.
I'm on 100 sanity, so. Why? Get good, scrub. You're at what?
50.
Oh. That's not that bad.
No, it's not that good.
No. You know how to get sanity back? You can just make stuff.
Like what, though?
Stuff with light bulbs next to it.
You want a shovel?
Sure, I'll take a shovel.
Actually, too bad I want it. Okay. You can also cut stone, though.
I made a pitchfork and a razor that I've never made before. And my sanity's back up to 120.
There you go. Oh,
here.
My bees are running over there grabbing some honey.
I kill a bunny for you.
Dude, I need some... I need... health. That's what I need.
There you go. I have another bunny.
Thank you.
I don't know where he came from. Like, absolutely no idea where he came from, but there you go. Another cooked morsel.
Thank you very much. I need to freaking heal so I can go kill some spiders.
I'm getting close to running out of food now.
You are?
Yeah. I only have one ratatouille on me, and then I'm out.
That's interesting.
Yes.
Did you check the fridge? Because I remember there was a bunch.
Oh, yeah. No. Killer bees, right. Riley. They're nearing the base.
Just kill them.
I'm on very low health.
And actually, are you really?
Damn. I'm on 20. Oh, I'm shit.
Afraid
they're
of
super... The oh, no, that's monster stuff. I can't eat that.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Okay, I have 9 ratatouilles now. So I'm going over to the portal, and I'm going to go to that one place.
What's that one place?
Where's the portal?
What's that one place?
Where we got the stone from. I thought the portal was on the right.
I can show you.
Turns out it's at the top.
It's southeast. What do you mean the stone?
The place with all the rock. I'm going on an expedition, Riley.
I'll go with you.
Cool. It's basically just going to go get food and other shit.
Oh, I saw you. You're going the wrong way.
I'm not. There's a portal up there.
Oh, wormhole. Okay, I got you.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Onward and upward.
Hey. And there's so many flowers for you to pick around here, too.
I know.
Ah!
But I must not.
He's letting me get really close to him. I could have killed him if I had anything.
Oh.
Try as you may.
Yeah?
He's not that
so
stupid.
So I figured out, monster meat, you can make it so it doesn't hurt you if you cook it with red cap and green cap.
Oh. What does it make? A lasagna?
I don't know. But you need the red cap and green cap that visualizes the monsterness of it.
Light's a dick. There's a lot of food out here.
I know. Up here is the wormhole.
I'm surprised there's this food right next to the portal.
Go in.
We must have been in a hurry.
Yeah, probably.
Let me in. Let me in, wormhole, into your gaping jaws.
Hey.
All right, so we already went north. We already went south.
Help.
What? Just don't go down there. Come back. I found gold.
I'm running.
I'm looking for...
I'm running.
I forgot what I was looking for when I came
He's
up
He's on me tail.
I don't remember what I was looking for, Riley.
Don't turn around now.
What is it? It's a tall bird.
It's a tall bird.
Go in the portal there.
I got his head.
Go in the wormhole.
Oh, there's a suspicious third pile too, but it will die if we attack that thing.
You. It's ignoring me.
He's poking.
He's a peeper.
Dude, he's a douche.
We're gonna die because we can't fight him and it's about to be night.
When will he give up?
I don't know. When you go far enough away.
I'm eating his egg. Take that.
No, don't eat it.
Wait.
Damn.
I'm thinking that's why he's on my tail.
No, it's because you stole it. We should have kept it. We could have hatched it.
Screw that guy. I just ate his baby.
In front of him.
In front of him.
We could have hatched it though, Riley.
You can hatch
it. We could have been parents.
God, this guy is not letting off.
You go in the wormhole.
Oh, finally he's off. You see where I am on the map?
I see him. He's walking back.
I've almost walked all the way up to our portal. I see a line of trees that you see.
Spear. How do I get this spear?
What kind of spear?
It's just a spear stuck inside a skeleton's head. It won't let me take it, though.
Sad face.
So that goes up to the port. Oh, it does. Well, damn. Well, basically, we can walk from the wormhole down here now.
I know.
We don't even have to go use the wormhole.
I'm actually walking north towards the base.
That's disappointing. Oh, I'm looking for... Remember what I was looking for? I'm looking for poop. Looking
right,
for the buffaloes.
We need that.
Because I want farms. Food everywhere. So I'm not coming back to the base tonight, FYI.
Roger that.
I'm gonna be out until I find poop.
It's poop-tastic.
I think I have enough food on me to not die. Fuck you, mole. Fuck your face. Should I be digging up these berry bushes? I should be probably digging up these berry bushes.
I actually need food.
Check the rabbit traps.
Shit. I was just reading a sign.
I forgot about that one. Classic. Classic Tiberius move. More berries. More berries, Riley. What do we do with the more berries?
Eat them.
This mole is eating everything.
Douche. If you kill him, you get him back, I think. I thought I didn't have any logs. I was like, I'm dead.
Yeah, you should remember that. You're by yourself.
That being said, I just caught a bird. Which is really nice, because murdered!
No! Isn't murdering him only get you a feather, but eating it or cooking him gets you meat?
I got a morsel out of it.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I could have potentially shit all over myself, perhaps. I just...
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What? What else?
I forgot to build a campfire. It's starting to get dark, and I'm just like, la 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 la.
How are you doing on your expedition?
I haven't moved very far. I'm not even past where the tall bird was, because I found a bunch of berry bushes.
I just need some health, man. So I can go get me in.
I have 3 spider glands on me. If you want them, you can come down here and get them.
I kind of do. I want to pick those up. I'm going to get me another silk.
I am just to the right of the wormhole.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Because I want to get me into the silk so I can catch more butterflies.
What the fuck is that? Oh god, meteors!
What?
Fucking meteors coming down, Riley.
Are they chasing you or are they just landing?
They're landing right next to me.
Good.
That's not good.
That's awesome.
I'm gonna die. They're loud as hell.
Great.
This is terrifying. Ah! Why is this happening? I hear
Come
stuff
on.
Walking around. This isn't fun. Games are supposed to be fun, Riley.
That's what happens when you roam alone.
It's about to be daytime anyways.
I know. I'm actually waiting on it to be.
I have too much shit again. Did they leave anything? They didn't leave shit. I thought I was gonna get moonstone out of that, but it didn't. But it didn't, Riley. Oh, that's a frog.
Come on, bees!
There's a bunch of frogs.
I'm on my way towards you now.
Oh, I'm going.
Where?
South.
Okay, we'll catch up.
Down and to the right. There is... just a thing. A pillar with evil flowers around it.
Oh, good.
And another wormhole. Sweet.
Hold on, wait for me.
Bring me to salvation.
Did you just use it?
No.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try to catch up and then he'll show me where. Where do you want to meet up? Somewhere I know, perhaps?
I guess the wormhole.
The old one?
No. The new one?
I don't know where the new one is. Direct it. Look at the map. Tell me which direction is the old one.
Just to the right of the old one is water, right?
Yep.
And then on the other side of that's more land. It's south of that.
Right.
I just realized I should have brought...
Oh, I see your campfire. Is it just south of your campfire?
Yes. Is it still burning?
Holy crap, you scared the shit out of me. It is.
Oh, I don't have enough. Sure. I don't have inventory. Around the frogs!
They're trying to kill you!
No! Oh, yeah, I'm on low health. Well, there goes all my shit. Let's see.
Which way from the frogs is it?
It's to the left.
Guide me. Don't haunt me.
Haunting your ass, boy.
Is it this way?
Yeah. I went back for a pickaxe and got killed.
Oh. Here.
I mean, I'm dead.
Ooh, I almost just died.
There you go.
Use your map.
Oh.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna go through. There's
so
a touchstone at the base.
Well, I'm not gonna walk all the way back to the base.
Oh, this is exactly what I needed. Reeds.
There's pig heads to the north. And some trees.
I just needed reeds, man.
There's nothing else up here but spiky bushes and spiky trees.
Oh, these pig heads tell me it's murk. Wet murks.
There's a haunt rundown house. I can haunt the rundown houses.
There's a touchstone in our base. When it gets dark, I'm gonna start heading my way there. I do advise following.
I'm looking around for some stuff.
I'm looking for reeds. You need to be careful here, dude. Well, at least if you're alive. Tentacles will pop out of the ground and rape your face. I see one following me. There's two following me now.
I think that's all that's here, is just that. I'm looking for a touchstone around here, because I don't want to waste one by the base.
Ooh! Two tentacles just whipped up trying to beat me.
Mermans!
Oh no! A lot of them.
Oh.
I gotta get out of here, man.
Uh-oh.
There's tentacles everywhere.
I think we're about to find poopy elephant or poopy buffaloes. I think that's exactly what's around here, too. Is that what's around here? I found a path. I think it leads back to the base. So that's good. I hear spiders too. There are a poopy buffalo right here.
Fantastic. Come to our touch portal.
And I found a chest with stuff in it.
What's it got?
I don't know. I can't check it.
Oh,
I know it's trapped though.
I gotta run back to our base.
That's where I'm heading. Now that I know where poopy buffalo are, I'm coming this way after I'm alive again.
You best be quick, because I'm not touching your stuff, but I don't think I'm going to live.
I don't even remember where it was.
Just northeast of that wormhole. You can probably see it all on the map. Nope, but you can see the wormhole. And a backpack. Oh.
That's true, I can't see the backpack. And my lighter. Oh, I found where you were fighting the Clockwork Knights.
Yeah.
There's some logs up there.
There.
Four.
Shit.
Well, that's relatively close to the base, those poopy buffaloes.
Good. Yeah, I did see that. It was just northeast of what we've seen.
There's skeeters.
Fine,
some damn
know.
Skeeters are around here. Where did I go? Where am I? Oh. Alrighty, back to the touchstone. Back to life!
Oh god, that scared me. I thought. I don't know what happened.
Back to life! I have nothing on me.
Well, it's about nighttime, so you might want to wait.
Hey, what up?
Hi.
I'm already back.
I have 6 hunger.
Well.
The only thing I have on me is monster meat, and if I take it, I die. But at least I'll die at home.
Well, everything's on you now.
Oh shit.
What? Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom.
I did it. I made that honey healing salve. So it put me to like 40 health or something. So then I ate a monster meat.
Are you making damn hay walls again?
It was just to get some sanity.
Only making them the first time count for sanity.
The last time was another playthrough.
What? No, I mean you made four of them.
Oh, yeah, that's because they come in stacks of four.
Oh, okay, that... Not as angry then.
Oh, no.
Oh, so you know what he does now.
And I don't like him, I could say.
But you do know what he does, right?
Yes.
Cool, cool.
I've never seen it.
How'd you figure it out?
You told me.
Did I?
Yeah.
Harry Dick!
I've never seen it happen, of course, but... Here, you watch him. I gotta do something so I don't die. By the way, when you run out of food, you start losing health. You don't just instantly die.
All you have to do is stand in one spot. He won't go around you. He's so stupid.
Come on, crockpot.
There's another one. You eat those balls, Riley.
Yes! That's because I used some mushrooms with that
head and sow.
Monster meat. And it saved me.
Head and sow. Head and sow. Gotta go get my shit. It's quite the long ways to walk. It's pretty much gonna take up the rest of the day. I'm also going insane.
Did you? Oh, come east. There's a path. I'll go with you, by the way. Actually, I don't know if I want to go through.
I'm on 48 sanity.
You do that. I'm going to run over here and kill some spiders, because I need to.
I'm going to pick any flowers I find on the way.
Go for it.
Heading south. Looking for flowers.
If you find any mushrooms, you should totally snag those, because that's what cures monster meat.
There are mushrooms down here. I found a mushroom. A red cap. I don't want it though. I'm putting it down because I need room for my shit. How many spiders did you find, Riley?
Like eight.
Uh-oh. Are you gonna die?
Nope, I snagged one silk. That's all I needed, I think.
There's a rose up here. I'm not gonna pick it though because I don't want to take damage. Tombstone. I'll go up. Where'd my backpack go? Found my backpack. Clear over here. So it's surrounded by frogs. I'm probably not gonna get my stuff back without dying again. So be prepared with that salve, Riley.
Yeah, okay.
Ready for a resurrect. Gonna need it. Oh, there's no frogs around. There's no frogs around. Going in. Going in, Riley.
Do it.
I'm getting it all. I don't know why I had gears on me and I lost one thing. But I don't know what it was. Saw a lot of frogs, though. They're all gone. Found some berries, my sanity's all topped up. Everything's good. My ratatouilles are spoiling.
Shit,
the frogs are back. So I have to leave. I'm gonna make another garland. I need the sanity. Well, not really. I have full sanity now, but I want the garland anyways. It's my right. How far did you get on your own, you said?
Day 3. It's because of those damn tentacles. I underestimated them.
I don't think we're getting that much farther in this one because dogs are going to come
soon. Day 14!
Dogs are going to come soon.
Oh boy.
And it's nighttime? Shit.
I wasn't. Not yet. You still got a majority of the day left.
I'm not even prepared. I literally just came down here to get my stuff today. That was it. It's a solid day's work.
Yeah. How's your hunger?
Full. I have a lot of food on me. I've got 5 cooked foods, ratatouilles, and then I have 21 berries and 16 carrots. And if I get real desperate, I have 37 seeds. 38 seeds. But I have 12 berry bushes on me that I plan on bringing back to the base. And I'm gonna plant them.
Thanks.
And I'll have to go get some poop later. And yeah, that'll be fun. You need to come empty these traps when you get back. Because there is an awful lot of rabbits.
And a bee!
And a bee. Is he chasing you?
Yeah, he was.
What'd you do?
Walk by his vicinity.
Stole his woman. Always.
Although the thing that's cooking on the barbie, I actually need that.
Okay, well, it's done.
Please don't eat it.
I already ate it. Screw you. Oh, I didn't realize I had a grass thing on me. Are you coming to kill me? You are coming to kill me. What did I do?
The bee?
Yeah.
Here, I'll catch
him. I was just chilling in the base. What the hell?
Here, I'll catch him and smash his face. Murder! Give me a stinger.
How come you just can't do that all the time?
Because I can't catch that fast, and if I get attacked, it resets the catch. Dude, your thermal stone, it was up to 75, now it's down to 50. It's already losing heat.
Well, yeah. It's because there's no fire.
Oh, shit, do you have any wood?
No. Yeah. 9. 9999999. You get it?
I do.
What the hell? Plant what? Them, you bitch.
How much poop did you get?
None. I haven't been up there yet.
Right.
I'm working on that tomorrow. Planting berries, though. Oh, I just saw those grow.
The berries?
Yeah, and that grass down there. Wow. Everything's growing, Riley. It's spring. Just saying, when winter comes, all of this dies, so it doesn't matter.
That's fine.
I don't think anything's permanent. What the hell is that rabbit screaming for?
That was me killing them.
Oh.
Adorable. Dude, make a fire.
That was your job, damn it.
My job is not starving. Would you like to eat this? Because I don't. I can't cook it with my stuff anymore.
Oh, sure. I don't know what you're talking about, but give it to me.
The lasagna on the left.
No, it hurts me.
I know. But meatballs are delicious. I see that wall.
I needed it. Meaning it was glowing. It had that thing. Well.
Light bulb.
Yeah.
That means you're a prototype, by the way.
Oh well. Golden shovel, Riley. We have no gold now. Yeah, we have no gold, but I have a golden shovel.
You have a golden shovel.
I have a golden shovel, which is twice the durability of a normal one.
Good use. Well, you know what? Screw your gold shovel. I have checkered flooring and I can't put it down.
Read that sign, Riley.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, you made a thermal stone too.
Yeah. Look at, watch my bee. Ready? This bee's about to come out. Ready? Watch him.
Kill him! There he goes.
They go and they collect from each of those. Why is he going away the balls down there for another one? There's loads up here. See? And they have to collect a certain amount per day, otherwise it's wasted, by the way. And they bring it back and makes honey. Although it's being very freaking slow right now. Nice red meat mesh.
Fistful of jam, thank you. I just made 4 more bunny traps. I'm setting them. Basically keeping you alive. I'm going in. Damn, he ran away. I thought I was gonna scare him straight into one. Yeah, yeah, go back in your hole. I don't care.
Hey, I made some food for you on accident. I murdered 6 butterflies when I only wanted to murder one.
Can't eat them?
I can. Oh, no, I can't.
I don't think it's actually twice the durability, by the way. I made that up.
That's fine.
My golden shovel.
Feel proud about yourself? Having gold?
Well, everything does 1% of stuff to it, so it's, you know, useful.
That's what happens anyway.
I'm gonna need sticks soon. Kai?
I need my freaking honey farm to kick it up.
Make another. Double productivity. I'm gonna go get some poop. Do you want anything when I go to the grocery store?
Some more poop. No, but it's more of a matter of I need more flowers.
Oh, look, my dead body.
No!
Oh, boy. Killer bee! And he's mad! He's after me!
Where are you?
Going to the poop.
You taking the portal?
No. It's within walking distance of us.
Yeah.
That's why I'm a little upset we had to take a portal to find it. Because we don't walk that much. There's so many berries around this damn frog. But he's a dick. I gotta care.
It feels when there's this suspicious dirt poop and I can't do anything about it.
Oh, I was a ghost. I forgot. I was a ghost when I found that, so it's not on the map. I was like looking at it like, why isn't my map have this? What the hell?
But do you remember the path?
Yeah.
So I can show you.
I'm already there. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna open that trap chest.
Hold on, I wanna look, I'm on my way.
Alright. Is it red ass season?
Oh, dude, did you see this pile of wood walls?
You mean the trap chest?
And there's like shit on the inside with beefalo wool?
Yeah.
Yep.
Is that where you are?
Yep.
Don't go in there.
No?
It's gonna set him fire in a second.
Wait, I want this beefalo wood.
Alright.
Cool. Don't open that chest.
Be a real shame if someone threw her. See, we need to do this to our base with wood walls, because then the dogs can't get in without going into the bottleneck, which we can set
right?
Floor traps. Did you at least get the thing out of the chest?
What was it?
It was like... Oh, Riley. It's a fire staff. It's a fire staff. I'm going in.
Oh, my face.
I'm not even on fire. Fire staff! I'm out of
here. Use it.
Woo!
Use it.
What do you mean use it? I don't need to use it. It's got durability, bro. I'm using it! Ah!
Oh, balls. Well, kill them all, because I need their shit.
I'm gonna break it, though. It does 5% each shot. And it doesn't even kill them.
Oh, so they're lighting me on fire.
Yeah.
Oh, look, he made little stakes out of them. Thank you. Oh, great, they're dropping ashes. Put that thing away.
Ah.
No! When they're on fire, they don't drop anything good.
Are you guys on red ass season? Yeah. You're angry. Uh-huh. Well, they're angry though. When I get near them, like, they're starting to square up with me and shit. Like, they own the place, Riley. I've got 4 poops. My berries went stale already, damn.
That's kind of gross.
My carrots didn't, but my damn berries already went stale. Drop more poop. Yes, you. I need more poops. Hey, more poops. Thank you. Oh, there's more down here. There's more buffaloes down here, Riley.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
Well, I have a fire staff. I don't know about you.
Does it actually emit fire?
Yes, Riley. That's what it does.
I mean, like, it just does, like, glowing light without using percent.
Well, there are, you know, a lot of buffaloes around that I could light on fire.
Do it.
All right.
That would be awesome.
All right.
You know you must.
All right.
Hold on.
Run! 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 Run!
Oh, we did it!
Why did I do it?
Oh, we did
it! I'm gonna die. Fight the spider! Fight the spider! Fight the spider!
Oh, we did it! It looks pissed.
We can never come back here now.
Actually, they kind of gave out real quick.
The ones up here don't even care. It's nice.
Here, take this wet goo. Okay. Oh, it's nighttime. To me, quickly.
I'm making a torch, Riley. I don't have the necessary components to make an actual fire.
Whew. I just gathered them all. Can you stop mooing over there, people? Oh, they're sleeping.
You think I'm not thinking, Riley?
Yeah? Over here, wait, eat this.
Gave me help.
Did they really?
You guys poop in your sleep?
They buried in their sleep.
You guys poop? Oh, you do poop in your sleep. It's so warm in here, Riley. Oh, why'd you do that?
Oh no!
You're dumb.
Why did the others decide to join?
I mean, you fuck with one, you fuck with the herd. You're so dumb.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Haunt him all you want.
Win.
You made him poop. What the fuck? Can you control him?
No.
Oh.
I'll be back.
You made that one poop, though.
That is kind of interesting.
You gonna remember where your shit is? Because I'm not gonna stay by it.
Yeah, it's literally right just straight down the road.
Okay.
Although I don't remember where the statue is.
Oh no. Burn pig head.
Where is this stone?
What?
Is it right? Oh, I see it.
I have to go back down to the ones I set on fire because I want more poop. Are you guys still mad? No? You guys aren't mad anymore? Are we chill? Everybody calm down now? Looks like everybody's calmed down, Riley.
I just don't need to burn.
My sanity is going down because you're dead.
Good.
It's showing me a little picture of a ghost.
Good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for pooping. I've got 17 poops on me. Jesus. 18 poops.
That's a whole lot of poop.
What is that? Oh. You didn't tell me you had a gold nugget on you, boy.
You stealing my shit?
No. I'm setting it on fire, maybe.
I'm on my way, by the way.
Mama Mui.
I'm on my way, by the way.
Babawi.
Babalabuwi.
Babalabuwi. Gotcha. Understood.
Good boy.
I'm gonna set these spiders on fire. Yeah.
The worst part about the fire is anything that they would have dropped, you've wasted.
Oops. Set the whole forest on fire now. Just gonna leave. I set that entire forest on fire, Riley.
Yeah, but you know, that's the worst part is they could drop some cool shit, but it's pretty much gone.
Screw you!
It.
I'm fighting the jumpy things. By fighting, I mean I lit one on fire and I'm watching him bounce.
Are you exploring more east?
No.
I am.
I'm at the place with the marble things that you killed that one guy at.
The knights?
Yeah.
Oh, you're heading home. I'm heading east.
Well, yeah, I got the poop. That's the only reason I went up there. I can't kill them with fire. My staff is already on 50%.
There's a bunch of bunnies here. Did it start at 100?
Yes. It breaks very fast. That's why I didn't want to use it. Ah, there's gonna be tentacles. There will be tentacles.
Enemu?
I'm gonna go home and cook all my berries. There's one rabbit stuck in a trap. Just the one, I think. Nope, I just saw one get caught. So there's two. There's two waiting for you when you get here.
Did that? I am on my way.
Your bees are all over the place, Riley.
Is the hive look like it's slathered with honey?
No.
Fucking Christ, those bees.
Bees are assholes, man.
I know. It's literally just a lot of asshole.
Whoa.
Faster. I'm on the way back.
I guess I can make an improved farm. Damn. Cool.
It literally helps me not one bit, but that's okay.
Fuck you. It's for me.
I know. How is your food situation?
I have a lot on me.
Good.
But soon to have eaten it all, pretty much. I already used six of my poops, Riley.
I grabbed some six on the way.
Oh, good.
And I picked up that wet goop because you reluctantly did not eat it.
Well, it's not good, is it?
It's just a bunch of butterflies cooked together.
That's not the planting ones. Where are the ones I want to plant? No, don't drop them. Just plant them. I just realized that sticks, I don't have to fertilize sticks. So I suddenly like sticks a lot more. Fertilize. Pick the poop up, you bitch. What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Nothing, what are you doing?
You shut the hell up there.
Dude, there's so many of these resources, but not much meat.
There's plenty of meat, you just don't go get it.
I do though, I just checked, there's nothing.
There were three bunny rabbits on my way here. What happened to them?
Oh, rot. Sweet.
Why is that sweet?
I actually want rot.
Why?
Because then I can make a needle, which will let me have full max health again.
Oh. Want to make me one?
Yeah, sure, when I get enough rot. It takes rot, stingers, and that nitrite or whatever.
No, you mean the stuff we have nothing, none of?
Yep. Because we throw it all down the garbage? Yep.
It's useless?
Yep.
Until we need it. Yep.
Can I use the pot next?
Sure.
I want to get that fire running.
Ah! I don't have any wood on me. Or an axe. So the wood is up to you.
Go ask yourself a question about that.
I'll throw my... I was gonna throw my grass suit on it. Oh, there's my axe. I found it. Shut up! Loud as fuck!
Oh, wet goop for you.
I want a top hat, Riley.
Okay, let's get you one, man. I'm done for that.
Especially since I... Ooh.
Check this out. You know how you thought you were cool, stamping on him and whatnot?
No.
Okay, you know how you... Okay, you think you're cool stepping on him and whatnot? I killed him.
Oh! Okay, the pan flute is to soothe beasts.
Yes, I noticed that as well.
I didn't.
I only noticed like last night.
So the beard hair is to revive yourself.
What's this Brahmin wool for?
I don't know. You've got it. Ooh, grass suit's a flaming.
It really is.
Oh, and it was unneeded. Damn. Do you have six silk or spider webs? How many spider webs you got?
One.
Okay, I want them. Or I want more.
Well, let's go farm them. Yep. Do you know where I died?
Yeah. So, plans didn't go very well. Riley died against the spiders.
Bastards.
But we're back now. Back to doing the same old thing as standing in the base.
This bitch! He just ate my food!
Ha! Who's that guy? Where is it? Where's the thing, Riley?
I don't know, it's like the second or third slot.
Aha! I need a grass.
Oh, they're everywhere. There's actually some in the pig base.
I don't
base.
Have any grass, Riley.
Pig base. There's some in the pig base.
Owie.
Come pig base.
I took 40 damage, Riley. Why? What did I do?
Life. I'm at the
All right,
pig base.
Come here, you bitch. What the hell? Nighttime.
This is fine. This is barely nighttime. Pig base.
Why are you so far away?
This is where I died.
Well, why don't I have to go save you?
You
go to the touchstone.
That's so fucking far.
I have to go. I'm at the touchstone. Fuck you.
Here, come towards me. I'll meet you halfway, but these spiders
are so lazy.
Up. Hey, by the way. Come here.
Fuck you.
Thank you. Now I'm gonna go get wrecked by spiders.
Good. I'm fighting this bee.
Look, there's spiders here. Which actually, I would fight them in a 1v1 if I were you.
This bee is chasing me. Honey! Oh. So our top hat escapades didn't go very well. He's running away. He didn't drop anything. Oh, he did. He dropped another gland. Great. I can heal using these? That's not very much. Mosquitoes! Ow! Oh, great.
Kill those
mosquitoes hurt. Mosquitoes hurt.
Yeah.
I don't want monster meat. Damn it, I picked it up. More monster meat. I'm gonna die to a mosquito.
Don't do that.
Look how big he's gotten from stealing my health, Riley. I can't hit him.
Oh, he steals your health like that?
Yeah. That's gonna be one big blood sack to eat. Damn it.
Nothing. Go on. It's nearly night.
Well, when we get back, I got some fried turkey legs for you.
I killed some spiders, but I didn't get anything good.
I got one silk. And I got another gland, but I ate it immediately. Because I wanted the health.
Can I have that silk?
No, I'm making a top hat. The whole point of me going up there.
But I need it for bees!
Well, we're going to need some wood soon.
What the hell is that? Oh, that's a bird. You did not eat that wet goop. But you know, that's okay if you don't eat it. Because it'll turn into rot.
You got a fire going, Riley?
I do not. I got a skirt. I already had a skirt. And we're dead. Oh, I died.
You suck.
Fuck. I was searching for the fire pit.
It's right here.
Come here, north.
Go use the touchstone. You haven't used it yet.
Yeah, I did. Come north. Swiftly, I think that there's another touchstone in that first portal.
There's one in the second one.
You know, it freaking blew weenies having to just eat meat.
Are you sure?
Sure what?
It sucked. It seemed fine.
Yeah, except all those berries. Useless.
I had a lot of food.
Yeah. But it actually,
haunt really the fireflies!
It's good because it showed me that you can, in fact, fix monster meat.
Thank you all for watching. We suck at this game.
We do.
Goodbye.
We got 17.
No.